Thanks. Yeah, have a good one, lads.
No.
Sorry, Steve.
That was extremely aggressive there from Mr. Ghost.
Yeah, someone pushed out.
Yeah, I got it on bit by the mic.
I'm going this way.
Poor Paul. Every fucking race, someone pushed out of the way.
The car behind is running on much newer tyres than us. Let's keep an eye on the times.
That wasn't Paul that time, the scotch tape got taken out.
Okay.
Try and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently
6 seconds. Oh, sorry, Neil.
Front end grip.
Keine Ahnung.
What? I am fitting this lap, you know?
We think the guy behind you is fitting the option tire. Looks like he's going for a shorter stint. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Three seconds is the gap to you and the next car. 3 seconds.
Thank you.
the engineer just complimented me for overtaking somebody while they were in the pits.
I got the same. The Ferrari engineer was very good.
We have a little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate it.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tyres. Only one stop to go.
Eight more.
Excellent work. Try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now.
Oh,
come on.
Lap Here's Jay. Didn't have to go to such extreme stuff.
Yeah, I didn't want to. I just kind of got myself into a bit of a position.
Yeah. Well, thanks anyway, dude.
Well, I was trying to get out of the way, but I didn't quite want to go so deep. But... You passed me in the pit, Neil.
Busted up.
Blood red, basically. I do.
so in here, Joe.
Yo, dude, you gotta give that position back.
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine with you. I thought you were faster. I'm trying to wait for you.
Yeah, I don't want you to get a penalty just, mate. Yeah, there we go. Cheers. We're done.
Yeah. Sorry.
Alright, man. Happens. What lap does everybody take the reins coming then?
Mine's a bit all or nothing, it has to come. Ground options.
Yeah, I do. I'm down to free stuff. Mine already hammered. That's how I got mine.
This rain's a red herring, isn't it?
I ain't pitting for intermediates at this stage of the race, anyway. I'll get the boat out if I have to. Tires are not looking good.
Doing options?
Yeah, but I pitted a lap too early.
We pitted in the same lap, so.
Yeah, and you're on primes?
Yep.
Means you'll have the advantage in about a lap's time.
Hi. I'm in, Neil.
Okay.
Intermediates.
Option again, Neil. Yeah.
Last 2 minutes.
Oh, I'm not going to do it here, though. I'm going to lag. Maybe like a rocket.
Right
down
there.
Yeah. Last lap, right?
26.
It got great fast. Where's your, how are your tires?
Not good, mate, not good. It's like driving on ice.
I won't catch you.
I wouldn't know about that, mate.
I just left up, so...
Yeah, still an hour, three, two quarters, half a lap to go, mate. Snooker.
Gracias, Snooker. I don't know, Patrick.